And here is Opotiki. Well, that didn't take long, but it's a very small town and very remote part of New Zealand. And to be fair, a Sunday or a public holiday is not a good time to visit. It's pretty quiet. Anyway, we're moving on now back to Whakatane, and to spice it up a bit, it will be at high speed. So hang on to your seats and let's go. Thank you. We will shortly be into Kutareri again, a little village that we passed on the way over. It has a speed limit of 70 kph, but rest assured, we are not breaking it.